Well, y'all, I'm up and I'm late. It's like, oh man, put my watch on.
What?
It's like 10. Well, I'm probably not gonna get there till like a little after 10. It's too much. Try and get as much stuff as I can. I ain't packed nothing. Y'all know this, but when this is over with, we're gonna celebrate. This is some bull. Huh? And it's raining today. So, fun times. All right, let me get myself back over to the stowage house. And I'll hit y'all up later. The desk is gone. Got that out of here. But this is just a lot of shit. Oh. If you're watching this, Miss Nikki, baby, there's some candles. I just gotta pack them up. People, how bad my non-packing was.
Your non-packing wasn't bad. I mean, you can't even call it packing. I don't think you could put that in the vocabulary.
Yeah, because I didn't pack.
Exactly. And it wasn't bad because it didn't exist. But if I had to give it a term, I would say more like horrible. Yeah, that would be a better word.
Man.
But yeah, it didn't exist, so there's no sense of having that conversation.
That's true. That's true. I'm horrible. But I got some help. Hallelujah.
Help was on the way, dear. Help was on the way. As Mrs. Doubtfire would say, right?
Right. Detroit.
Destroy.
Lord have mercy.
Okay. Yeah, I was just calling to check and see what time she
planning
to leave.
Oh, Lord. Oh, wow. Mace. Like the rapper?
Like Macy spraying somebody's face.
Oh, wow. So how do you get the mace out? What do you do?
Slide this thing right here.
Mm-hmm.
Open it up.
Oh.
There's the canister.
Wow.
And the safety's on. But with the safety off, if I were to do that, then next you know we'd be filling the car with
mace. We don't need to do that.
Exactly.
That's neat.
Mm-hmm.
Looking like a gunt. Okay. With a light on it. Would you be upset if I told you you was adopted? Huh? Stan.
Hi, this is
Pookie Poo. You'd be okay if you was adopted? You don't want to talk about it? You cute? Kitty Pop.
It's a hard feeling to describe. But I think that I've known for a really long time.
You hear that noise?
And
it's that gutter.
Because I knew that my
that gutter banging
wouldn't approve.
I didn't get a lot of footage today. I should have got more footage, but I didn't. I'm tired though. And now I gotta wash my clothes. So I have something to wear to work this week. And I need to get my stuff out of these bags, my clothes and stuff, and put them in a drawer. My dresser drawer still has stretch wrap on it. And I need to wash my hair now that I got my moisturizer and stuff. But anyway, I hope you all had a great day. I don't know, I might do a combo and do some footage tomorrow and then put this together. I'm not really sure. We'll see. I just want y'all to hear this too. That is the gutter. Not fully attached, so when the wind blows, it bangs. And that's right outside my bedroom. So I had to wash some clothes so I could have work clothes, and I'm about to put them in the dryer. I don't know if the dryer works good, but the guy was telling me the dryer didn't work that good. The guy that used to live here. But you know, and this is a PSA. If you don't clean the lint trap in the dryer, it's gonna damage the dryer, and after a while. Look at this. This is enough to make a whole Max Julian coat. Oh my God. It won't even come off. It's so embedded on here, it won't even come off. This is disgusting. And this is gross. Alexa, tell me a winter story.
How to make a perfect snowball. The three elements of a perfect snowball are material, size, and consistency, her brother had said, right before hitting her with the snowball and running inside. Excellent, she thought. Now I can work in peace. Her brother's advice echoed in her ears. For your material, you want soft, powdery snow. None of that gritty stuff. Okay. Make it as round and even as you can for accuracy. And don't make it too big. It should fit in the palm of your hand. Then, he lowered his voice and looked her in the eye. The secret to consistency is an outer crust. Take your snowball and coat it with a little bit of water. Once that freezes, you'll have a thin layer of ice to hold the snow together. Then, bam, you'll get a perfect explosion on contact. Pretty good advice, she thought as she walked to the door with her icy creation. She crept into the kitchen, making sure no one saw, and carefully hid the snowball behind an old bag of Brussels sprouts where she knew it would remain untouched. What? Her brother was right about a lot of things, but not in this case. He had forgotten one crucial element. The element of surprise, she thought to herself. See you in July, my friend.
What? So she gonna hold that snowball till July? Oh, I'm done. Cooks, we falling down on the job with our videos. What you doing? You good? Let's do it the other way. Hi, honey. What you been doing today? Oh, you had company up here and everything. You good? Hey, honey. Hey, my honey. Hey, my honey, honey, honey. Like, quit doing that. Hey, honey, honey. Honey, honey. Honey, honey. Honey, 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 give me your foot, give me your foot, give me your hand. Okay, I quit. He over here looking at me like, if you don't cut that out. So, the faucet was supposed to get redone today, but it was so rusted out that we got to get a plumber out. And the garbage disposal sounds like it is cutting up airplanes in the inside, so they're probably going to change that out too. So, it's one of those situations where I guess the last person that was living here never said anything about the things that needed to be done. So they didn't get done. So now it's all Every time they look, it's something different. What are you doing? What? Really? And then you slobbing on me? Bro. Really? Slobbing. Move, boy. Anyway. So, yeah, he didn't tell them anything, clearly. So, it's just a lot of little things that have to get done. And then the place will be up to snuff. And the owners, they really want this place to be comfortable for me. And I really, really appreciate that. Now, I just need, like, 3 days in a row where I'm not going nowhere. I'm just here. And I can organize stuff, get these boxes emptied, and figure out if it's stuff I need to put in my storage unit or if I need to keep it up here. Once I do that, I'm gonna feel real good. And then I gotta get my TV up on the wall. And then I'm straight. I'm good, you know? So we shall see. Cat, you about to slob on me again? Hmm? What you about to do? Hmm? He's such a cutie. So, tomorrow, my assistant comes back. And then, you know, I think Martin Luther King Day, we are closed. I don't know if we close. We get paid for that day. We get holiday pay for it. But I don't know if we're actually closed. I guess I'll find that out tomorrow, Wednesday, something like that. Because if we're closed, well, even if we're open, Monday is really my off day. What are you doing, Bucky? What you doing, Bookie? Monday is typically my off day. But you wanna put my hat on? We could put it on you. you going the other way? Shoot. Anywho. I'm about to I was trying to figure out if I wanted to eat something for dinner, but I'm not really hungry. What? What, honey? Hmm. What? Why are you standing there like you, you wanna give me a hand? They said you're taking over the videos. That's what you're doing? You hear that? I don't know what that was. Go get him. You think you a dog, so act like a dog and go get him. You all are sitting there looking crazy. You are funny. You're not gonna go get him? Huh? Go get him. Show him your snarl. Okay. All right, y'all. Well, I don't really have nothing to talk about in real life. So, I do have to tell y'all this story, though. So, somebody got a unit the other day. They called and they were like, hey, I got this card that you gave me with the access hours on it and the business hours. I said, yes. He was like, it says on here that you got the access is from 6 a.m. to 10 p.m. And then it says 7 days next to it. I said, yes. So I have access every single day from 6 a.m. to 10 p.m. And I swallowed my petty sound because it was about to come out, and I said yeah, you, so every single day, even if this office is closed, 6 a.m. to 10 p.m. as long as you're not past due. Yeah, because I just wanted to check because, you know, it says on here 7 days. I'm out. Ooh, you made it. But make sure you thumb this up, comment, subscribe, and share.